Hey everyone, Rinny MT here, and this is Alchemic Joust. This came out quite some time ago on PS4, and I received a key for the game. So let's press play and see what happens. Tower defended, any tower destroy it. Skills will pop up. This is really small. When they are ready, use the cursor on them or press their. Okay, I was gonna see if I could read my monitor. I can't. Yeah. Use the cursor on them or press their quick. I didn't read that. Hello. Alright. I beat that. Oh, I can like press shortcuts or whatever. And the time you're waiting, they just kind of attack. Alright, I just need one more. Oh no! There we go. I didn't get to read the whole tutorial thing. You have been victorious! Yay! Water beats fire, fire beats earth, earth beats water. Oh. You won two regions in your last joust, and you're allowed to spend them. Alright. Select any skill with the cursor to get information about them. Cursor button on any skill to send it to the lab. Send two of them. First combined, don't be afraid. I made sand. Alright. So you gotta, like, make the elements to use as an attacker. So I have a tier 2 one. I can do one more. Water. Oh, okay, I made mud. There are 182 skills in the score. Oh my gosh. We need to get more regents by playing more joust. Press back to play the next joust. Alright. This one allows you to select game when you want to play. Well, the upper zone shows a description of the difficulty. Alright. There's a lot of tutorial, and it's really small, so I'm gonna struggle to read it. Aha, so they are slower to charge up, but they have a slower recast? Alright. You're always in control of the zone close to your tower. Alright. Most ground elements will jump when reaching the center, filling some of the stone with your color. When all the stones are filled, the zone is controlled, and the flag will appear. You will then be able to use certain skills in that zone. Oh no. It's water elemental. Oh, wait. Oh shoot, I hit that instead of. We got nothing else in the air, so. Why did they put a mountain up? What? I don't get it. What? Oh, fire beats it, right. Not water. I would think water would beat it, but I guess not. That. 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 All right, so I could just use those whenever they're separate. That's cool. New star. All right. More regents. All right, let's. That unlock combine. Bill made a new spell. Spells will cause immediate effects when cast, and then will empty. Well, apply their effects as you cast them. Others will require you to select the target. All right. Lava. Oh no! That doesn't do anything. So you can buy clues, it looks like? Alright, so well, I ran out of things because I decided to do that, so let's do another one! You notice how the skills fill vertically before available. Each second you generate a certain amount of each required resource, which is eventually evenly distributed. Yep. Do that. Oh, that's why those are slower now. You see a clock-like timer. Yeah, I already saw that. If you use a skill, all skills showing the same cooldown will be unavailable for as long as the cooldown timer. Yep. I assume I eventually get more. Do still share a thing or whatever, but yay, captured. Woo! I leveled up as well. So now I have difficulties. Now most jousts will have 3 difficulties to choose from. Got it. When you level up it, are every 5 incorrect combinations that gives you a clue, and spend them to get information. Alright. Something goes down. And if I do it, you may draw a new skill. Be the last clue by doing that. Alright. Earth air, already known. Earth water, already known. Oops. Ah, new buff discovered. So your first buff. Buffs can only be cast in zones of control. Earth fire, already known. Fire water, steam. Images. Cloud. Whoa, I just got like a tier 3. Nice. Reverse sand. Oh, I'm out. Alright. From now on. So I've been doing normal, I guess, or easy. Do easy, sure. You'll select the skills you want to use for each job, balancing your skills, having too many of each. So, I have to unlock. I need an arrow one. Earth, water, fire, steam. Lava. That's sand? Alright. But just go with all those and not the spells, I guess, for now. Aha! I apparently have more air in. No? That one to be the. That oh no, he has a buff. What? They have a cloud now. No. Is that do that? No, what? Alright. I lost my guy. Captured. Yippee. Do that. Also, now I can get more stars, yeah. Does it tell you if you've done it? I guess it does because it has the stars there. Makes geyser. Any friendly water elemental. Alright. Really weird controls. Oh no. Let's lock that in for now. Nothing was discovered. You're close. Here's a clue. Tier 2 plus tier 1. River? Oh, I'm out. Never mind. Okay, then. Can you, like, repeat? To get more? I assume so. Let's do one more. Well, I have to set this every time. That felt awkward. That I need that. Sounds are kind of cute. I'll give him that. Get another air one going. Hooray, captured. No, what? Okay, it's fine. We're fine. Everything's okay. What'd this be? Oh, hey, nice notification there. Apologies for that. Apparently, my computer decided that it was a good time to update during the middle of a game. Not my computer, my PS4. Okay. I will find this undercurrent. That is not what I was looking for, actually. Mud plus water is swamp. Mud plus fire. Nope. Mud plus air. No. Steam plus fire is nope. Energy. That. Oh, hey, I made lightning, another spell. All right. Well. Oh, hey, all the trophies. All right, well, I think that's gonna do it for Alchemic Draw, so it's a bit of a look at it. There's a lot to take in. Wow. Why I went all the way over there? That is a lot of levels. 182? Or is that no, 16, no. Oh, 16 of 182 things, right? Anyway, thank you all for watching. Like I said, that was a quick look at Alchemic Joust, available on PS4 and I believe Steam. So, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you would like to help support the channel, I do have a Patreon. Any all support is greatly appreciated, and even $1 helps a whole lot. And if you like to find me on social media, I am on Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch, where I do stream 5 days a week. So, again, thank you for watching, and until next time, this is RadiumT, signing out.